Hello.
Hello.
Hello, Paul. Right, another howl. Just there, not that deep either, was it really? And you found, what have you got?
One of them.
One of them, a spur. Seen a lot of spurs, but it's a kind one anyway. Don't know if it's old yet, we'll get it home and clean it up and see if we can find any more info on it. But yeah, nice little spur. Okie dokie. Catch you later. Bye. Right, they're back. Say hello, Paul.
Hello.
This is going to be all mixed up because we've tried it with a camcorder thing and the disk space has run out, so we're trying with the camera. Anyone give advice on loading it onto YouTube without it looking stupid? It'd be much appreciated. Cheers. Right, just found a hole. Well, dug a hole. Haven't you?
Yeah.
And right down at the bottom, I'm really impressed with this metal detector because right down at the bottom there, it's about 6 inches and it's pretty much in the middle.
Yeah, look.
Yep, we've found something. Don't know if it's a coin or a button or what, but do you want to grab it out, Ray?
Mm-hmm. Been dying to.
So just waiting for me to show up.
Let me just get this under it.
There we go.
Oh, disappeared now.
Oh, beepo. Oh no, there it is. What is it? Please. Oh, it's very, very, very knackered, I think. Turn it over.
Hang on a minute. Have some patience, woman.
It's a coin anyway. That was what I was trying to find out.
Yeah, it's definitely a coin. Looks like an old penny, I would say.
Yeah.
I think we might be able to make out when we get back.
Let me have a look. Very dirty.
Of course it's dirty.
I hate getting my hands dirty.
You've been in the field.
I hate it. No, I can't really make anything out yet, but we'll have a look later. Anyway, what do you do?
Can I have?
You can. That's it for that one. We'll catch you in a bit. Bye.
Want you to
move. Say bye.
Bye-bye.
God, it's really bright. Say hello, Paul.
Hello.
Right, found another howl. Dug another hole and I've got a clue where it is, but I'm sure you'll show me. Oh, there we go. Coinage. Don't know what it is.
Can I?
Idea yet. Yep.
Pick it up.
Yep, of course you can.
It's a substantial one.
It's looking a bit green, a little bit grotty. You see anything?
No.
It's really worn, isn't
it? Afraid not.
I'll have a look later and let you know if it's worth it. Well, if it's worthwhile. An old coin.
It's a coin though.
It's a coin. Log it and move on. Catch you later.
Bye bye.